Guys, I just finished watching the New Mutants, guys. Yeah, it was a really good movie, guys. Yeah, it starts off with this girl, Dina, Dina girl, this girl named Dina. Her dad dies. She just watches her dad die, and then she's into a lab with this girl named Dr. Rice that asks her and says, do you know what mutants are? Do you know what mutants are? Tests and tests. And she stays at this lab with these other kids. Until she learns how to control her powers. That's what her powers are, and then yeah. But yeah, though, the movie's really good. It just introduces all these five kids, her and these other four kids, and they have it shows off her, shows the kids show their mutant powers. There's some training to show off their mutant powers. It's really cool. But yeah, the movie is actually really, really cool. I like the movie, and the New Mutants. They actually show like flashback from Logan, which is cool. Flashback from Logan, which is really cool. I also mentioned a reference from X-Men, which is interesting. Really like, yeah. But yeah, the movie is really cool. I really like how in the movie, like some mutants show off their mutant powers. Like this one guy can become a wolf. This one guy gets by this guy and becomes a wolf or something. Kills the doctor like this. No, that's all cool, yeah. But yeah, it's really cool. I really like the movie. And all the action, I like the girl with the one that can teleport. She's really cool. Really cool in the movie. And especially like the guy that had the Human Torch dude that looks like Human Torch. He can become fire, which is really cool. I really like all five of the mutants in this movie. They're really awesome, really cool. This is a new mutant. I tell you guys right now, if you have not seen the New Mutants, you have to watch it, guys. Well, yeah, guys, this New Mutants movie is just so awesome. I really like the look of how the movie is. It's just so good. If you haven't seen it, it's just, I recommend you watching this New Mutants movie. And yeah, guys, obviously because of the pandemic, you'd have to watch it at home, but it's still worth it regardless. Yeah, because the pandemic, you can't watch it in the movie theater, but regardless, you watch it at home, it's really good. It's a really good movie. I really recommend it. It's a really, really good movie. And I really like this movie. I really like they tie in the Logan, they show a flashback from Logan, which is really cool. And it's just such a good movie. It's just such a good movie. It's just so cool, and yeah. And at the end, the wolf tries to kill the mutants after the wolf eats the doctor, kills the doctor. The doctor wants to kill the girl Dina, wants to kill Dina and kill her because she's strong and too powerful. She should kill her because she's the most powerful mutant ever. But yeah, it's just so good. I like the characters in the movie. The X-Men New Mutants is such a good movie. It's really, really good, and yeah. I was really impressed after watching it today. It was just such a really good movie. I really liked it. It was really, really good. I was so impressed with it. It was originally, I thought it wasn't going to be a good movie. I first saw the trailer for it like a few months ago. I thought it was going to be a bad movie. But it turned out for me, I really enjoyed the movie. It was a really, really good movie. I had some horror guys, some horror film parts, or some guys were trying to kill the mutants and they didn't stop them, killed them. And there were also some flash scenes where the mutants saw some bad people and they kind of killed those bad people. It was just such a really good movie. And the mutant was just such a really good movie. I was just so impressed with the movie. It's just such a good movie. I can't believe how good this movie was. I'm glad, like I said, I'm so shocked that they mentioned the scene from Logan and they mentioned the X-Men, like, would they want to be X-Men and all that? It's just such a... God, it's just cool that they made references from the X-Men, from the original trilogy. They made references from the original X-Men trilogy, because this movie is supposed to be the last film in the X-Men trilogy, because now that they've made this movie, now Marvel's going to make their own X-Men, basically, and now that Fox is... The New Mutants is supposed to be... Basically, the New Mutants is basically the last movie in the X-Men trilogy owned by Fox. It's basically the last trilogy, last movie in that X-Men trilogy owned by Fox. Because next, Marvel's gonna start working on making X-Men films owned by Marvel themselves. Now that Marvel owns the rights to X-Men, Yeah, though, it's just so good. I can't recommend this movie enough, guys. If you guys haven't seen the New Mutants, please watch the New Mutants, guys. It's a really good movie. So yeah, guys, hope we can do this with this video. This is in the New Mutants spoiler review. Hope you guys enjoy this video, guys. If you have not seen this, don't watch this video again. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoy this video, guys. This is my new the New Mutants spoiler review. Hope you guys enjoy this video, guys. Please subscribe. I can ask for more, guys. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, guys. And don't forget to click the like button and subscribe. Click the notification bell if you haven't subscribed. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoy this video. And thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice one. See you guys. Bye.